was driving one day down that country road in the general direction of Whiting. It was along that thinning stand of pine barrens that I saw that sign. That sign that got me scratching my head, thinking about my aspirations. That warning sign, warning less than discreetly.
A hidden driveway, a hidden driveway, a hidden driveway sign along the roadway. Isn't my idea, my idea of privacy? I wouldn't want any lettering announcing my turn. I would want my cul-de-sac to be more covert. A hidden driveway, a hidden driveway, a hidden driveway where I'd hide my car. A hidden house away from the chaos we see on the news at the 10 o'clock hour. Oh, oh, what the heck? A hidden sun deck away from the prying eyes. A hidden driveway, a hidden driveway, a hidden driveway. A hidden driveway, a hidden driveway, a hidden driveway. I wouldn't live in total seclusion. I'd give my friends driving directions. And on the map I would mark my hidden driveway. I would throw a hidden garden party. I wouldn't live in total seclusion.